up, y'all? It's your boy Reggie Beats. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make a beat selling website completely free. You know, that's a major plug right there. So before we start, please click on the sub button below, because I'm gonna be posting more and more information just to help you guys as beat makers and producers and artists. So yeah, let's get it. So we're gonna be using Wix. I'm sure you've heard about Wix because the adverts, they pop up everywhere on YouTube. So I already made my Wix account. You can just make a Wix account as well. It's free to make a Wix account. It's like completely free. See, so just create an account. Once you create your account, and then you go to my, so I'll just put this link below in the description. Just go to my site. This is like your website. So me, I already made one, but we're gonna make this one from scratch again so I can show you how it is. So once you're here in this panel, just go to create new site. So here you're gonna select the music category. Okay, it says I must log in. Let me just quickly log in. Okay, so now it's asking me if it can make the website for me or I'm gonna do it myself. Well, let's do it ourselves. Go to choose a template because you want to have a customization of how it's gonna look. So go to choose a template. So already now we have this nice template that you can choose from, and these are completely free. So the one that I kind of liked when I saw is this one, so I'm gonna be using this one, Cypher City. So click view, then edit. Just give it like 5 seconds or 10 seconds for it to just load up. Okay, so this is what we have. You see, so this is a website. It's drag and drop, so you don't need to code nothing. So now let's change these things already. So I want to change this and write the name of the producer, which is me, which is Reggie Beats. So you just double click on it, and then I write Reggie Beats, and I want to change the font. Just gonna select everything and then go to fonts. And then I'm gonna use this Reclam script font. And then I'm gonna scroll down and go to line, character line spacing, because I wanna make it look nice and spaced out. So I'm gonna create some space there. Reggie Beats looks dope. Okay, cool. Let me make it caps. Let me type it again in caps. Reggie Beats. Okay. I like it in caps. I think it looks proper in caps. I can just also decrease, select it and decrease the size of it quickly to make it look a bit nicer. Okay, Reggie Beats. And then so whatever that I wanna edit, I just double click on it. So I'm gonna go to this part where it says the bass premiere concert, and I'm gonna double click and just change it to, I mean, buy one, no, buy two, get one free. This is what makes a beat selling website. So if you don't see it, just buy two get one free. It ain't a beat selling website. So now I just want to make the free stand out, so I'm just gonna select the free. So if you want to edit something, you must select it. Just left click, select, and I'm gonna change the font color. See here where there's an A and a drop. I'm gonna make it red so it can like stand out a bit. Yeah, you see now it's looking better, but I think this was better if it, when it was like low caps, but we'll see. Okay, so here where it says upcoming shows, that's when you're gonna speak to the guy who's on a website, because when a person goes to your website, they're gonna first see this home page. You must direct them somewhere, so you're gonna direct them to your beats, definitely, because you want them to come and buy beats here. So change text, click on change text. Yeah, so this one you just click on the button and then change text. So here I'm gonna say listen to my beats. Yeah. Or listen to beats. Okay, let's see which one sounds better. Listen to my beats or just listen to my beats. Yeah. So the thing is now, the person will click listen to my beats and it must, this button must take them to where your beats are. Okay, so listen to my beats, that's fine. So here is asking, where does this button link to? So this button has to link to your beats, but we haven't made the beats section yet, so it's fine. So what you're gonna do now, you're gonna select here where it says set link to, go to, I think it's is it a page, then where it says shows. Okay, it's not page, I think it's a anchor. Yeah, you go to anchor and then select contact us anchor. So we'll just take the contact us anchor that is here on the page, and then you're gonna make it into the beats one. So you see where it is, just anchor there. So which page? The home page. You anchor and then done. Okay, so you can, let's preview. We click on preview, then let's see how it, this is how your website is now. So you know, listen to my beats. So listen to my beats was supposed to go to your, or is it contact us? So we still have to do a lot of editing here. So let's go back to the website, click back to editor. Okay, now we're back in the editor. So let's change this background picture as well. I want to put a background picture of something that looks like his beat production. You know, he looks like his own stage. So you just click here where in an empty space inside this square, you click change background, and then so image, you click by image, then you look for any picture. You can get any picture, but there's this picture that I found. It's very nice, man. Where is it? I got it. It's like a free picture, so you can get it from, there's a lot of places to get pictures from. I'll just put the links below. So let me upload it from my PC. Like, you can get it from Unsplash and stuff. Okay, it's this picture. Looks like Post Malone. Okay, just upload in there right quick. Okay, change background. Yeah, now it looks like a beat selling website. You see, this guy looks like he's in the studio. Then it's fine that you close that. So now all of this, so as you scroll down, you're gonna find all of this other nonsense. We're gonna delete all of that. So here where it says upcoming shows, click on a blank space there and then press delete on your keyboard. Delete. Then you come to this one again, click on a blank space there, then delete. Even here, Instagram, click there, delete. So now remember, we said this thing to come to a contact us. So we're not gonna delete contact us, we're gonna edit contact us and make it something else. Okay, cool. So now what you're gonna do, you see we have this big space in between. Scroll up, you'll see you have a big space in between. So we wanna take this up there, this section. So click where here on the red and then just left click and hold it, drag it to the top, and then you scroll up again, or you can just click and drag and click the scroll button, scroll up until you see. Now maybe you can put it around here, we'll just see. Yeah, okay, so this we can delete. You can click on this and just type just click delete or right click delete. So if you scroll down again, please scroll all the way to the bottom again, you'll find this written contact. This is the anchor, so this is the link that's gonna, when you click on that button listen to my beat, it's gonna come to this link. So click and drag it to the top as well, you know, scroll up and then, oh, scrolling down, scroll up, and you put it just right here when this section starts. Okay, cool. So let's preview that. Okay, wait, let me first check here. Just click there and see if everything is linked. Contact us. Okay, cool. So click preview. Okay, just listen to my beats. Ha, perfect. That was so beautiful. That's so nice. Okay, back to editor. So now this is where we're gonna put our beat store here. We're gonna put our beats here, because when you click listen to my beats, definitely it has to come to your beats. So you see, click here by this contact form, click on the contact form and then right click, delete, even the map, delete, even the address, delete, the contact us. Maybe, okay, the contact us, maybe you can just edit it and say say beats. Say beats there, let's see. Okay. Okay, so then you can just write beats. Okay, so now we need to put beats here. So for us, oh, let's delete this one as well. Delete this shell. You can keep them there, but for now, let's delete. Okay, so now we need to put like a beat store here. So you can either use, there's two beat platforms. You can, the ones that are, you know, the popular ones. There might be more out there, but I know BeatStars and Airbit. So you can either use BeatStars or Airbit to actually create your beat store, and you can actually create it for free. There's a free option there, so you can create for free. So we'll be using BeatStars. So let me go to BeatStars. Go to BeatStars.com. So okay, I already have my account here already. So okay, so you're gonna create a BeatStars account. I already have my BeatStars account, so it's free to create it. Just choose the free option. So after creating your account, you're gonna come to my media, go to the menu, you see it says my media there, and then you select players. So you can create a player. Let's just create a new player. So we'll just say, so me, I have like, I probably have like a lot of themes here because this is the one that I bought, but it doesn't really matter. So I'm just gonna select this theme. You can select whatever theme you find on your account, and then just, so this thing is gonna give you like, it's like a widget to embed on your website. So just click, come here and click copy here by the iframe, click copy, then okay, save the changes, then go back to your website. So you're gonna click add. Then you're gonna add embed. Select the choice, I mean the selection that says embed. And then you're gonna say embed a widget. So here's this widget, you're gonna just resize it for maybe, I don't know how, you can just make it any size you want it to make it. So just click on the dot there, the white dot on the side, resize it. And then, so after when you feel like the size is good, it's fine, you impress the size, just click enter code, and then you paste that code you got from BeatStars in here. Okay, wait, first just delete everything first in here, and then paste. You see update, then now voila, you have your beats here. Okay, so you can also make this thing, you can size it any way you want it, you know, you can make it like a bit wider, you can move this a bit to the middle, anyway you want it, you can just drag and drop. So you can see now this, we want this to be full, so just okay, click this and drag it up again so it can be there. So you can see it's cutting too quickly, so click on edit code again for this so you can change the size. So here where it says height, let's try say 100% and then update. So the height now needs to be longer of this thing, then you can just drag it down. Yeah, there we go. So let's preview again. Okay, so now somebody comes, look how nice it looks, somebody comes to your website, sees this, like listen to my beats, clicks there, then here are your beats here, and then you can just it's crazy. So let's go back to the editor quickly. So this side, you can just write anything. Me, this side, I would personally just write maybe the licensing terms, like just double click on dress code. Oh, just stick back to editor first, and then dress code. Maybe here by dress code you can write edit text, and then you can just write mp3, and then this side you can just write wave, then track outs, exclusive. So you're gonna be explaining like your licensing terms, but for the sake of time I'm not gonna do that. So this is it. This is how you make like a beat selling website, because all consumers want is a place where they can find your information and and your beats. So if you want to change the menu here, you can also just click on it and then manage menu, and you can also add in your social media here. Just click on it, social links should give you options around here to set social links. Yes, you see, when you click on it you can put your Facebook, Twitter, so you can do a whole lot of things with this. With the menu, you can remove some. If you don't need some of these menus, you can just remove them. You can just click on manage menu, and here they are. If you don't want shows, you can just remove from the menu. And then the gallery, well, yeah, maybe you can just have home, contact us. So this contact us, remember we changed it, so we're gonna rename the contact us and say call it beats, because now remember it goes to the beats. So yeah, that's it. And then so yeah, let me preview. So now we're actually ready to publish. Here's the website. Listen, I'm gonna click on beats, comes to my beats, perfect, and I can just purchase my beats, perfect. So when I'm done, just click publish. Okay, so now here's my site, and I'm sure you can actually edit the domain. So now this is the domain of my site. I can just click here. Let's open it and see on here. There's the site there, and it gets deployed immediately. It's okay. Here's the site. Here we go. Here's everything that I need. Just need to remove this big space, so I need to delete this part. So you can just do that quickly. Go back to the site, edit, back to the editor. Okay, then this section you can just delete it. Now everything is here. Then you can change it and write proudly sponsored by whatever your beat name is. And then yeah, even this logo you can change it. So you can just click on it and put your own logo there. So yeah, that's it, man. So please subscribe below, and if